الفرصه دي لكل الحالات. Our case is 35 years old, main patient present with us with history of high energy trauma. Finding that can't lift the limb post fracture, right lower limb comminuted distal of one. He was managed somewhere else by open reduction internal fixation using anatomical look plate. By over reduction and general fixation using anatomical look to plate the tibia and one third tubular plate the fibula. Consequently, unfortunately, after 2 weeks, the wound sloughed and the plate exposed. And they done by looking at that, the thickness skin graft. And after 6 weeks, infection and wound graft and wound debridement and covered by using flap and skin thickness, slip thickness, same graft. After 10 weeks, blade removed and bone resection with the application of external fixation. After that, after 4 months, is all application with bone transport. And now it's still non-union with the infection. We have clinical photo for this case. This is the X-ray. Now it's non-union at the docking site.
If you can't or have no facility, you can do more. as a trial. Any other idea? No? Yes, Dr. Ibrahim. This is one of your cases also to be wrapped and operated in India.
Something that I would like to mention is that the external fixators, they're wonderful tools, but also a super stable inside apparatus can be also a detrimental in bone healing. And I think that in this particular case, maybe the apparatus is way too stable. It doesn't create micro motion. That's number one. Number two, I think the fibular plates may have to be removed, so they may be also is interfere with micro motion of the non-human side. Fibular osteotomy may be needed also for a diaphysectomy. These are just things to consider. I'm not saying that that's really the case here, but the bone marrow injection, I think, is an excellent idea, combined with calcium thrombin, that it will make those mesenchymal stem cells adhere to the area. These are all things that could be done. Also, a clinical evaluation of the muscles of the area, it could be augmented with a peroneus muscle flap around the non-union site to revascularize the area. Thank you.
So we have some solution without paralyzing the soft tissue. And suppose we have a problem that we do a limited incision for doing this procedure. And it is not. If we have a problem that after doing a small incision, this is not unusual. It happens. If you open on the tibia, especially in the distal cell, you may found, as you like, a problem was hidden. Just incision, you will find the skin retracted, not coverable at all by night suture later on. This is could be fatal in this condition. What would be expected to solve this problem? If you do incision, even limited incision, even 1 centimeter, it will disturb this tight and bad skin. If we have this problem, what did our...
How to avoid this problem first?
How to avoid is to make a limited solution. This is one, another.
You need to do bone transport, routinely, bone grafting orifices. I don't wait for non-union, I did bone graft. And usually I do bone graft to a small transverse. What are you doing? Small transverse incision, do refreshment, bone graft, and with compression, the incision will close. Even you don't need to take a suture. And usually pass without any problem.
Doctor,
I think it's the length is restored by the fibula incision.
Oh. So both lengths are equal now.
Yeah.
Is still there any clinical infection, sinus or scarring of the skin?
Our knowledge, no.
Okay. So in this particular case, we have one of two situations. First, receive a ligament experiments and bad skin or clinical infection, then I would do acute shortening and re-lengthening again. So resect more bone with the electrical spirit to remove the bad skin, do bone grafting and the proper docking, so revision of the docking site. The other situation, both limbs are equal now, no clinical infection, then I would go through a posterolateral approach for bone grafting. Revision of the docking site, excision of the fibers in the post-fibers tissue, the freshening of the bone ends, good bone contact and the bone graft from a posterior lateral approach. And avoid the arthrogenesis. This is
also with the fibula resurfacing or without?
Yes, please. Yes, of course, afterwards, ask you guys if
before the surgery, to do another surgery, try the compression distraction. I'm having about 30 cases like this. that my assistant to go to Harry to do bone graft and something like that. Okay, I do compression, extraction for 1 month, more than 1 month on the ultrasound. 30 cases, about 28 cases unite.
Thank you, and I would like to repeat for you all my thanks, and also again for Dr. Mohamed Kundi, we succeed in 10 minutes to have some idea about a case, and I hope that inshallah after 30 minutes to be here to start the second channel. Okay?